couldn't get one by Roy.
Goalie Tecmanic came out and lost it behind the net. There goes Fitzgerald knocking it loose. In on the boards. How did that get in?
Oh, he was looking to put his glove back on when the puck went in.
Nolan starts back. Puncher scores! Oh, Owen Nolan! Rifle one from the blue line. Turek got a piece of it and deflected it into the net.
Turek jumped up in the air and I'm not sure why.
Final minute, they did it again here, but tons of pressure for the Kodiaks. 20 seconds to go. Thompson, he scores! Deflected it back in behind him into the goal.
Now a long lead feed. Here's Patrick Sullivan in alone and Fleury plays away from the score. Marc-Andre Fleury plays it into Patrick O'Sullivan and it's 4-3 U.S.
Eisenman in front again. Another chance and a big stop and the puck's in. Roy had it and dropped it.
Patrick Roy just got caught hot dogging. Believe me, he was going to give it the how do you do, and he dropped the puck.
Down across the line, Ozalinch again.
Try to look out, it's in the net! Rondeur came out and lost his stick, and it hit a stick, and it slipped behind him, and it's in the goal! That's the weirdest goal I've seen in the Stanley Cup Championship Series.
Weird. Oh, baby.
Lidstrom firing it in, score!
Kluche went to club it, the puck tipped on him and it went underneath the glove. And that is an awful feeling if you're a goaltender, believe me.
2.5 minutes remaining in the third period. Kopat, high shot, it's in! Kopat has scored as he handcuffs Tommy Salo. Unbelievable! It hits Salo between the